for now. Not content with the mysteries of life, he experimented on the dead, on himself, and the living, and found a voice that drove him to darker truths. Something that craved an immortal body, and death found its champion.